Hello, survivors, and welcome back again in Evil Within, and let's get into it. The last part was really hard. This is very, very hard. I hope this part I don't find anything like that again. What is that? Thank you. That's what I love opening. How did I didn't saw that? The ladder. I don't have anything. Like, anything. I don't have anything. Oh my god. fuck? I have really nothing. Nice game. Nice game.
Must be losing it.
Whatever is the matter?
Let's see what I can upgrade. I feel like maybe the nurse is Sebastian's wife. I don't know.
Kidman? Better get over there.
I tried to climb, but it didn't work. Annoying.
Kidman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
They didn't go that way.
Kidman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
I think I want to end it here. I had enough, to be honest, with bullshit bot and stuff. I think it's all clear. Hello.
If you hadn't come along.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
This guy is so many. There's so many of this guy, I don't understand why. I guess we are near the asylum. So it's getting more mad.
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though. I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
That's what I hope. How did that affect me?
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help!
Hey!
He tried to help me.
Leslie?
Good, Leslie. Good boy.
I'm getting tired of playing games.
there a key somewhere?
Clean. Joseph, he's still alive after all.
It's been a while since your last visit.
How much benches do I have? Still not enough. I won 25,000 to upgrade my health.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
Nice.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
What is that? What are you being, Pitman?
How long will we be safe here?
Now what?
Sebastian, they're above us! Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Out of ammo?
Them on the move.
Don't get rattled.
Yeah. them! These ones to me.
Oh no. That's gonna be a big explosion.
That was a close one.
I am officially out of everything. Zero.
Keep us to the left up here.
The strongest thing in this game is the lantern.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Thank you.
don't give me nothing. I hate it so much. I hope they fixed it in Evil Within 2. Okay, I hope this works.
Machine gun. Thank you.
Let's get out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through! It's gonna get a little rough!
That is it for this part. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you don't find it. Take care of yourself. My name is Urself, and for today, I'm out.